should be America's next top judge.
Big shakeup on the set of American Idol.
So will Randy Jackson have to ride solo on this one?
Wait until you hear their likely replacement.
It's very exciting.
Justin Timberlake or maybe P. Diddy to join the judging circuit.
Lots of headlines, lots of stories, lots of rumors.
American Idol says goodbye to Jennifer Lopez before it even says hello.
Here we are in mid-September, and all we have
is in panic mode here.
I can now make it official. Your new panel of judges for American Idol.
It's the dawn of our 10th season, and we begin our epic search as we usher in a new era of American Idol.
And it's bigger than ever! Yeah!
125,000 people came to us with one dream. The dream of changing their life by earning the most illustrious prize in music.
The winner of American Idol is...
But this year, new dream makers will carve out our destiny on this show.
I decided to become a judge because we can actually take somebody and totally change their life.
You know what an American Idol is? That's someone who sings so good that it's won the hearts of 40 million people. They gotta be good.
And Aerosmith's lead singer knows what works. With 150 million albums to prove it, Steven Tyler fronts the best-selling American rock band in history. His songs are legendary. His style is a spectacle, and he has a swagger all his own.
I took this gig because I love music, and I'm so thirsty and hungry to try to find a Janis Joplin for this era. Sing like you do when no one's looking, because that little bit of you that is so unbridled that most people go, I can't do that. You got to know it. Do it, because someone's gonna fall in love with you.
Pulling up a seat next to Steven is a lady who can truly hold her own.
Can I please have your attention?
Jennifer Lopez is the definition of triple threat. The singer, dancer, and actress has sold over 55 million records and racked up $500 million at the box office, giving her the perfect credentials to guide future idols.
I want them to be great. I want them to be a superstar. That's what I'm hoping for them. I think I'm gonna be compassionate. I'm not in the business of crushing spirits. So many people think, I can do that. Really? Get up there and try it.
Rounding out the panel is the dog. As a mega music producer, Randy Jackson has worked with some of the best in the business. So he's happy to share the spotlight with two industry icons.
I think Steven and Jennifer are going to bring a lot of fun, a lot of excitement, a lot of wild energy to the panel. It's going to be a little funny sitting in the chair season 10 thinking, wow, it's a different table. But you know what? It's hot. Let's go, baby.
We started by scouring the country.
You get one shot to make one big impression. Are you going to take the title?
It's our 10th season, and everything feels brand new. More people auditioned than ever before. Our mission, to hear every single voice, to find remarkable talent and undiscovered stars.
Crazy mad vocals right there.
Yes, 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 yes!
I think maybe you're going to Hollywood!
And I can't believe how much it turns me on just to be your man.
Will hellfire save matches? F*** a duck and see what hatches.
What are we doing in it? Yo, man!
Hey. Am I allowed to say that?
Yes!
It's some of the best talent we've ever seen.
Welcome to Hollywood!
You're going to Hollywood.
And the most fun we've ever had.
I want my underwear back, that's it.
Because I like you, yeah, I like you.
Oh! You're out!
Get the f*** out of my face.
This show's weirder by the year.
Can I get one more shot?
No.
One more song?
No.
No?
Mm-mm.
What kind of audition is this? Oh!
You knew this was gonna happen when you got people like us, right?
If you have the chops.
1, 2, 3.
Yes!
If you have the drive.
I'm gonna kick this thing straight to the moon.
You could be the next American Idol. But this year's winner will be signed to Interscope Records by its chairman, legendary record producer Jimmy Iovine. He's recorded albums with the likes of Bruce Springsteen, Tom Petty, Dire Straits, and U2. And he's helped shape the careers of the Black Eyed Peas, No Doubt, Dr. Dre, Eminem, and Lady Gaga.
My entire career is about learning how to work with artists, how to get the best out of them. If we help these artists develop, we can really create some great talent.
So we have the team with a music mastermind and a superstar judging panel. Our journey begins after the break.
Welcome to New Jersey!
For the next 2 hours, Jennifer and Steven get some on-the-job training.
Lies in your hands.
Why did I sign up for this?
Z100, you've been embarrassing yourself in the shower long enough. Get out to the Meadowlands. The American Idol auditions are happening now.
Jersey, 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 Jersey. The host of the biggest show in the world, American Idol, Mr. Ryan Seacrest.
Crusty, what's up, man?
You're going with the Britney Spears look.
Yeah, this is the first day at the new school, right?
Yeah. How are you feeling?
Beautiful.
Yeah? You know what to expect?
Kind of, since I've been watching the show for 10 years.
Okay, let's roll.
The one thing that still remains, it's all about the talent.
Today I will sing.
When I sit down in that chair for the first time, it's gonna be surreal.
Today I will seize the moment.
You got in the line for American Idol. You know what an American Idol is?
Today I will achieve greatness.
They gotta be good.
Today, I will do what I was born to do.
I think we're gonna find unbelievable talent.
Today, I will become a star.
It's true, though. They all start somewhere. Why not here, right?
Mm-hmm.
Saying, baby. Let's go. Let's do this.
Do it.
Hey, come on in. Come on in.
Hello. Hi.
Oh, my God. You guys are really...
there.
I am Rachel Zavita. I'm 22, and I'm from New York, New York. People might remember me from season 6 when I auditioned. I made it out to Hollywood, and they cut me on the first day. I kind of thought that it was destiny telling me that maybe this just wasn't the right path for me. And then I woke up one day and I was like, what the hell is wrong with me? Since when do I give up on anything? No, I'm not giving up. I'm going back there and I'm gonna make it on the show.
Have you auditioned before?
Yeah, I auditioned in season 6.
I remember you.
I can't believe you remember me. I just wanna start crying right now.
Me and Mark were sitting at home and we were like, why didn't that girl go through?
Why haven't you been here before?
She said to me this morning, I should book you guys a lunch. You guys can talk about it all
no,
time.
No, let's hear a sample.
What about for me? What do you got for me?
You're always my dog. You had my back. You had my back when nobody else did. And I'll never forget that.
What are you singing?
I'm going to sing Hallelujah.
Come on.
Go, Mama.
Baby, I've been here before. I've seen this room and I've walked this floor. I used to live alone before I knew ya. Hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
Hey, so listen, hang on.
Wait.
Jennifer, what do you think of this girl that you remember?
I remember you. I'm gonna be honest. This wasn't the best audition you could give, I don't think, from what I remember. I know it was a few years ago. But I know you can sing. And I know you can sing a lot of different things, too. So I don't know if I threw you off in the beginning and made you a little nervous.
I've sung for the famous judges before, but they weren't people that I've looked up to since I was like 4 years old, so I'm like...
Really?
Sorry.
Except for you, Randy.
Okay, I get it. Trust me, I get it.
You know, when you came out here, you were on fire, you know? You gotta sing something that delivers that same feeling in voice and in notes and tonage like you just spoke.
Let's sum it up, guys. What do we think here?
We ought to let her in the door, water that flower because it's gonna grow. I think you got the what it is-ness. I think you got it. I think you just need to redirect it.
Definitely.
Jennifer, you remember her probably better than I do, but...
I do.
What do you think?
I'm gonna put you through on what I remember, but I need to see that. We really need to see that, or you're not gonna make it past Hollywood Week like last time.
Okay.
Steven?
I'll say yes.
You got 2 yeses. I'm gonna say yes too. I think you're worth one more shot. Welcome to Hollywood, Rachel.
That was good.
Yeah, I like her.
That was good.
Trust me, look out for that one. You're right, she has it too.
Mm-hmm.
She got it in there somewhere.
Jennifer Lopez recognized me and I was like, Lord, most ordinary people who watch the show have no idea who I am, and of all people, Jennifer Lopez knew who I was. I was like, just shocked. I'm still shocked.
The first contestant of season 10 heads west.
I'm back!
And the judges are off to a great start.
I hope they're all like that.
Let's see.
That was easy.
Yeah.
Hey, there he is. So what's your name?
Caleb Hawley.
Hi, Caleb.
Hey, Caleb. Wow, so are you ready for this?
Yeah, I'm gonna do it.
You sure?
Yeah.
I know why you're here. We're all here because we're not all there.
True.
You gotta give it up beyond belief.
All right, I will do it.
Okay?
Here we go.
Come on.
Let me tell you about a girl I know. Woo. She's my baby and she lives next door. Every morning before the sun comes up, she bring my coffee in my favorite cup. So I know, oh, yeah, I know. Hallelujah, I just love so.
Yeah.
If I call her on the telephone and tell her that I'm all alone, by the time I count from 1 to 4, I hear her on my door. In the evening when the sun goes down, when there's nobody else around, She kisses me and she holds me tight. And tell me, daddy, everything's all right. That's why I know, oh, yeah, I know. Hallelujah, I just love her so.
Yeah!
Yes!
Thanks for the nod.
Yes!
Are we allowed to clap? Oh,
yes, yes. I mean, you can do whatever. That was so good.
Oh, thanks.
High voice, character.
Thanks a
lot. Something new, something different.
Appreciate it.
That's the thing.
Oh. Means a lot coming from you. Thanks.
I like the tone in your voice. I think you're cute.
I mean, you know, I think you're a really good singer. I like the high stuff. You hit the notes like you could rip it up in all the songs.
Thanks. Appreciate it.
So I liked it. What do you think there, Randy? I'm going to say yes. I think this guy's definitely worth another shot.
Awesome.
Jennifer?
Yes.
Stevie?
Yes.
Thank you so much.
Let me tell you about a girl I know. She is my baby and she lives next door.
I'm going to Hollywood.
Congratulations, bro.
Thank you so much.
And head off there. Nice to see you.
You're welcome.
Well, that was good.
I know, right?
He stepped out a little. Oh, it's great.
Steve and Tyler, man, it was a blast singing for you. And thanks for knocking. I felt like I was in a band with you. That was awesome.
Bye.
Another golden ticket leaves the room, and we are 2 for 2. Hoping for a Garden State hat trick was our very first 15-year-old.
How are you?
Hi.
I'm Kenzie Palmer.
Hi, Kenzie.
Hi.
Tell us something about yourself.
I go to a performing arts school. I'm a musical theater student there.
I love musical theater.
Oh. All right, so let's hear you sing.
Do you want me to sing?
Okay. Yeah.
Kiss me like you mean it. Treat me like I'm special. Cover me with sweetness. 'Cause the time will come when we're not so young and beautiful. It's a crazy ride. And baby, you and I are keeping our sweet love alive tonight while we're young and beautiful. Thank you.
That's great. So what do we think here? What do we think, Steven?
I wasn't feeling that pizzazz. You sang beautiful, but I just wasn't feeling that.
Oh, I disagree.
Yeah?
I disagree!
I can see what Steven's saying. I mean, you know, you could have moved a lot more for me, you know what I'm saying? I know you're 15, you're nervous, whatever, but...
Come on, guy. Compared to the other people who've been walking in here, she was the only one who even stepped to the side.
Move over there for a second. Okay, move back. That's pretty good.
I mean, she had energy. Hey. She had more energy than most. Lord. I mean, not that you couldn't take it up a notch.
I can take it up a notch. I can do whatever you want me to do.
All right, so Jennifer, what are you going to say? You love this girl?
I'm asking you. What do you say?
Okay, I'm going to jump out. I'll be the first one. Based on the voice and the fact that you're 15, I'm going to say yes, because I thought the voice was actually really good. All right. Who's going to jump out
next? I say yes.
You better say yes. It's a yes. You're going to Hollywood. Bye.
3 yeses. Oh, my God.
Thank you. Yes. Wow, you guys are crazy.
Wait a minute.
You guys are crazy.
Wait, Steven,
she comes in, she's beautiful. She's only 15. She's moving back and forth.
But wait a minute.
She's giving us some energy.
Steven.
And you guys are like, I'm not feeling it?
Why are you crying?
Because Jennifer Lopez was like, oh my God, she just like, she really liked me. She was really rooting for me.
We both said yes, all three of us, and she says, thank you, Jennifer, she's leaving. I love you, Jennifer.
At only 15, Kenzie could be our youngest ever American Idol. But she'll have some tough competition in Hollywood as the gold rush continues.
Astounding.
Jennifer.
Yes.
I'm going to say yes. Welcome to Hollywood. Come on, man. Yes.
I like you. Yes for me.
Yes.
So yes for me. Welcome to Hollywood, dude. Yes. You did it. Yes. Am I hearing 2 yeses from you?
Hearing 2 yeses.
Yes as well. Welcome to Hollywood. Yes.
Looked like this judging gig was gonna be a breeze.
That felt so good. That felt so good.
First impressions, day one?
Yeah. Tom, I don't like saying no. That's
Jennifer looked beautiful.
Well, it's like, so you have to be creative when you say no, because it's tougher than that.
I know.
Remember that they got a dream. They got a dream, and it's their dream. And our
And you can see the ones that are very into it too, like really, really believe, and that's the hard part.
I really love to go to Hollywood.
Yes?
Oh no.
But a golden ticket to some of, and relive the memorable.
Well, the next contestant knows all about his limits and his ability to reach beyond them.
My name is Robbie Rosen, I'm 16, and I'm from Merrick, New York. I started singing, my mom tells me, before I could even speak. You know, I would hum harmonies and hum melodies, and she knew right away that I would have something to do with singing. Entering kindergarten, I was in a wheelchair for a severe case of hip synovitis, which was pretty scary as a thinking that I might never be able to walk again. And I remember it hurting a lot, and my dad had to carry me. I couldn't really walk.
Our neighbor is wheelchair bound, so he said to Robbie, Robbie, you're getting out of this wheelchair one day, but I'm not.
My family didn't really want to remember me like that. They didn't even take any pictures or video of it because they wanted to remember me as a happy kid and not paralyzed pretty much in a wheelchair.
One day, the nurse called and said he fell out of the wheelchair. He was okay. I think he was shaken up. We were shaken up. I'm still shaken up.
I was in the wheelchair for months, and then I transitioned into a walker. Synovitis sometimes does stay throughout one's life, but mine was luckily a case that did go away. I always envisioned myself on the Idol stage. Since 7 years old, I've been watching the 9 seasons, and it is here, and now it is my turn to shine on that stage.
Are you ready to give it up?
I am so ready.
How old are you?
I'm 16.
Jeez.
Oh, you're a baby.
So why are you, what's your story, man?
I was meant to do this, and I've been waiting to get onto this stage to sing to you since I was 7. I've watched every season, and I've always envisioned myself right here in front of all you guys, and it's just amazing. It's an amazing feeling to actually be here.
What are you gonna sing today?
Yesterday by the Beatles.
Beautiful.
Yesterday. Oh, my troubles seem so far away. Now it looks as though they're here to stay. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Why she had to go, I don't know. She wouldn't say. I said something wrong. Now I long for yesterday.
Wow.
Wow.
Beautiful.
Breath of fresh air.
Beautiful.
Thank you so much.
Get down, dude.
Nice. Nice arrangement. Nice edit right into it.
Thank you.
You got right into the middle of it. Nice. Beautiful voice.
And I love the fact he took his time with it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I like you.
I
like
you too.
I like your voice. I think you're cute. When you get into those lighter parts and you close your eyes and it, you know what I mean? And that was beautiful.
Thank you.
And you kind of marinated on the notes.
Sounds really good, by the way.
Crazy mad vocals right there. 16, right?
16.
That's how you do it.
Yep.
This is what it's really about.
Yep.
Should we vote?
No, Hollywood. Bye.
Hollywood, keep going. We all escape.
Yes!
I'm going to Hollywood, baby.
I've been waiting so long for this. I mean, this has been my dream forever. And to actually step out on stage, I'm in shock right now. I mean, this is meant to be. I'm so happy.
The best in New Jersey.
Going to Hollywood, baby. Yes.
Looking for the best.
Dude, you on fire.
My first little goosies.
It's our resident rock star.
Steven Tyler is just the coolest guy. He's got style, he's got talent, and he's got a sexy mouth.
Right.
After the break.
Into Hollywood, please, 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 please.
This as season 10. Hopefully our next contestant, Ashley Sullivan, can provide our judges with some relief.
Hi. My name is Ashley Sullivan. I am 25 years old, living in Springfield, Mass. I work at the mall, and I am America's Next Idol. I didn't say that right, did I? I'm the next American Idol. Maybe the first awkward idol. Could be.
I hope to have a career a lot like Britney Spears.
Britney Spears is my goddess, let alone my idol.
She just does it again and again. I love her.
The hair,
the voice.
Her eyes, I love her music, I love the way she dances.
Everything about Britney is just sass. I have right here, for good luck, Britney Spears, bam, check that out. Love you, Brit, love you, girl. Me and you, Biffles for life, my Sagittarian sister, heck yeah.
Can I go? I'm going. Oh God, this is me going.
Here she comes. Ashley, come on in.
Hi.
Hi, I was gonna be cool, calm, and that just went out the window. Hi.
Hi.
Oh, I'm sorry.
What's your name?
My name's Ashley.
Tell us something about yourself.
I just want to perform. I just want to be in front of America. I want to be in front of you guys. I want everyone to have to hear me sing, at least for 3 minutes, maybe further. But I'm so beside myself right now. Sorry, I ramble when I'm nervous. It's really, it's awkward.
Okay.
Okay.
Take a deep breath,
okay,
wipe
let's
it
take
off.
A deep breath.
Okay.
Do your thing.
Yeah.
What song?
Gimme Gimme from Thoroughly Modern Millie.
Here I am, St. Valentine. My bags are packed. I'm next in line. And Aphrodite, don't forget me. Romeo and Juliet me. Fly dove and sing sparrow. Give me Fat Boy's famous arrow. And give me that thing called love.
Wow.
So that a no. This is me composed.
bless you.
Here's the thing. Can I tell you something? Mm-hmm. You're so adorable. The way you sing and the way you act and the way you're animated is not for American Idol. It is for musical. It is for Broadway. That's where you belong. And everybody has their thing.
But I can be more pop, like, oops, I did it again. Like, I can do it. Like, I wanna be the first, like, show tune pop star. I really think that mainstream needs to get with Liza Minnelli and just like mix it together. And I really, really want to be that Liza Minnelli for her.
I love her.
Then take to Hollywood, please. Like, I understand what you're saying. Please, 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 please.
She said that pop needs to get with Liza.
Pop needs to get with Liza Minnelli. I know that you're not exactly for me, right, for this?
Please let me go to Hollywood.
What is going on up here?
And it's all good. Oh, that didn't make sense, and I kept going.
I like it. I like
commitment.
It. I like it.
Commitment. I'd really love a golden ticket. I'd really love one. I'd really love to go to Hollywood.
All right, well, so it's a no for today, but,
give her a golden ticket. It's a yes for me. I don't care.
Wow. You know what? It's a yes for me, too.
Hey.
I'm sorry, Randy.
By the way, I think they're both insane.
Well, you know,
I think they're both insane right now. It's not a yes for me, but...
You're going to Hollywood!
I am so overwhelmed. I can't believe it. It's ripped, but I made it through. I'm gonna throw up. Mom, thanks for watching my dog for me.
You won't find many people like that.
No.
That was unbridled.
That's good, though.
Enthusiasm.
And craziness.
Well, go enjoy. Celebrate.
Thank you.
I'm gonna personally work that into something good. Personally.
New Hampshire is the most, like, exotic place I've ever been. I'm gonna go to California.
As day one nears an end, Melinda Ademi is all who remains, and she's a long way from home.
Where are you from?
From Kosovo.
From Kosovo?
Yeah.
And how did you make it here from Kosovo?
Well, I am the war refugee.
When we were leaving, I remember everybody packing up, and I was really confused. I don't remember a lot.
I always cry because it brings back the memories, and still, we have to leave. This is his home now, of course. We make our home. America for life.
When Yugoslavia broke up, Serbia wanted to get rid of all the other cultures, so they forced them out of their homes.
You can hear gunshots. especially Montenegro border with the Bosnian, it was a disaster. You heard all the bombs. How are you going to raise a family in war?
My father decided to try the green card lottery so he can have a better life.
We saw in the newspaper that said, like, you want to live in the USA. I filled out the application and I was forget about it. Then one day, just the big envelope came in the mail and it was just like, that was it. That was amazing.
We have to start from nothing. It's very, very, very hard for us. But we make it. We made it. Like an American gold ticket. That's what for us, a gold ticket too.
If I was back in Kosovo, I wouldn't have the opportunity to sing or tell everybody my story. My parents, they work really hard at giving me any opportunity that I can get, and I'm glad I'm here.
I found her to be a singer and to fulfill her dreams. That's what all I want.
Some people want it all, but I don't want nothing at all. If it ain't you, baby, if I ain't got you, baby. Some people want diamond rings, some just want everything. Everything means nothing if I ain't got you.
All right, so what are we thinking?
I like that you're very pretty and beautiful and you play it down. And your singing was sweet and straight and beautiful. I say yes.
Thank you.
I think that you got potential and I'm gonna say yes.
And now you're here, you can live the American dream.
Yeah. Three yeses, welcome to Hollywood! Woo!
You won the lottery twice. Yeah.
Exactly.
Yeah. Wow, nice.
So day one of New Jersey ends on a high note. When we come back, it's the date, a young girl's dedication.
We found out that he had throat cancer.
And a father's determination.
I didn't think I was going to make it, but she helped me make it through.
Serve up the talent.
Three yeses, welcome to Hollywood! New-
As day breaks over the Big Apple, just across the Hudson River, the Idol contestants for day two eagerly await a big break of their own.
Welcome to New Jersey!
The crowd is pumped as our judges arrive. And the long wait that began late last night is almost over. But tensions are already high.
All right, those still my joy, get out of here. Whoa, sit down, don't come back. Long night. Long day, let's go.
Well, I'm certainly not gonna argue with her. As the contestants file in, first up is someone that's used to waiting.
My name is Devin Rush, I'm 20, and I'm a singing waitress in Times Square.
Sing us a song!
Come in!
Oh, I'm so sorry.
It's definitely not your ordinary job.
Cookies and cream is our milkshake of the day. Can I get a small bowl of hot fudge? How do you want your burger cooked?
So what do you sing and what do you serve?
I serve burgers and milkshakes. The cookies and cream is the best one, and the Walter Cronkite Kobe beef burger is the best. It's Kobe beef, it's the rarest beef in the world. It's tender and juicy. They're gonna love that I'm doing this, my boss. When you see me walking down the street, we sing basically whatever we want, and you know, whatever makes the customers happy.
You can now prove the myth wrong, right? Yeah. About the singing waiters?
That's a loaded question.
All right, well, what are you gonna sing for us today?
I have God Bless the Child to sing for you guys today.
Oh, beautiful.
When you got money, you got a lot of friends always hanging around the door. But when it's gone and the spending ends, they just don't come around no more. But in the day I'm dying, rich relations give crust of bread and such. You can help yourself, ooh, but don't take too much, baby. Mama may have and Papa may have,
But God bless the child that's got his own.
That was delicious.
Thank you.
That was a dessert to the lunch. That was it. That was nice.
Thank you.
I loved it too. I don't know, I didn't expect that to come out of this tiny little body.
I was first thinking the way you're dressed, you come in here like you're not like dressed the part. And I actually think about it now, it actually was great because it put us off. Jennifer's right, it was a bait and switch, dude. It's like so unsuspecting. You have a really, really good voice. You have just the right amount of sauce in there, you know what I'm saying? And you got a really good ear. You can really hear, you were changing notes and the whole thing.
Your voice is a star.
Yeah.
So you need to start believing that and start acting that way, dressing that way, you know, fixing yourself that way. So people say, oh, she walked in and it's the total package because this business is about image as well.
You know, usually when people say singing waitress or whatever, Broadway, whatever, you go, oh yeah, right, here's another one. But you actually have the good. So wear that.
We need to see that.
Let's take a vote. What do we say?
I say yes.
I say yes too.
I'm gonna say yes too, because it's a singing competition first, and that girl can blow. Welcome to Hollywood. Believe it.
Thank you.
Believe
you.
It.
I love you.
Oh no, we love you. That's great.
We love her.
She's really cool.
Mm-hmm.
That was really good.
How are you?
I don't even know you.
I'm Ryan.
Someone's gotta take her clothes shopping.
Yeah.
Yeah. They thought you had a great voice, and now they want you to act like the star that they think you are, right? Okay, we'll see you out there. Nice to meet
you.
Well, the judges seem to be in a good mood. Jersey Deliver. Day two's chances were dwindling along with the sunlight and Steven's spirits.
Please be the next American Idol for us.
Please, I'm begging you. Please be, please. Please.
What's your name?
My name is Brielle Von Ugel. I'm 16 years old, and I'm from Staten Island, New York. It's kind of a small, really small place, but everybody basically knows each other. My dad was a member of a doo-wop group. He's a singer. He's just like me. We basically have the same personality.
Brielle was the biggest thing that ever happened in my life to my angel. Once I found out that she wanted to sing, we started singing doo-wops, me and her, when she was a little girl. She's my whole life. Everything she does makes me proud.
I dedicate my audition to my father today. He really inspires me to do what I love. Right before my sweet 16, my 16th birthday, we found out that he had throat cancer.
I was worried that I couldn't see my daughter grow up. I wasn't going to see a sweet 16 party. I wasn't going to see her come here to American Idol. I think that's one of the reasons why I made it through.
He is cancer-free as of now, so he's good. I was just a little part of everything that made him better.
It's not just her voice and beauty, it's her heart. She has a beautiful, beautiful heart.
Heart is the greatest feeling in the world. I didn't think I was going to make it, but she helped me make it through. So maybe this could be the best weekend of our lives.
That's right.
I beat cancer, she's going to go to Hollywood. That's just right. What I'm hoping.
What are you going to sing for us?
Endless Love.
Endless Love? Okay, cool.
My love, there's only you in my life, the only thing that's right. And I want to share all my love with you. No one else will do. And you're
listen.
Did they stop us? I think they stopped her.
Mm-hmm. God, I love your smile and your attitude when you came here.
Thank you so much.
Flower in your hair.
Thank you. I love flowers. I always wear them.
Good for you. You keep wearing them because you got a beautiful voice.
Thank you.
You hit the notes and it was nice.
Thank you.
Would it be okay if we brought your dad in?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah.
Noah, yell his name out, as beautiful as you just sang.
Oh, thank you. I will.
Dad! Uh-oh.
Oh, Dad, what's up, man?
Hi, how are you?
What's your name?
Bill.
Well, how are you?
I'm fine now.
Yes,
yeah,
we heard.
Yeah, we heard the news. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
We're very happy about that.
And your daughter just came in here and sang beautifully for us, so...
thank you.
Steven, what are you saying here to the young Brielle?
I'm saying, I think you really sing beautiful. I say yes.
You're young and you sound really beautiful.
Thank you.
And I think you have a tiny bit of work to do because we've seen a lot of good people today. But I'm gonna say yes too.
And I think that you got a good voice. I think that you definitely got some work to do. I agree with Jennifer, but I think that you really have potential, right? So, three yeses, you're through the
hole! Thank you.
Both you and Dad. Dad's going with you.
Thank you so much. It was an honor meeting all of you.
Thank you.
So with gold in hand, it's been an amazing week for Brielle and her family.
You know what? That was close and fun and honest and open. I liked it.
Yeah.
Good. It's the greatest thing that happened to us. She deserves it.
But will there be any more good news in New Jersey?
Wrap it up, Randy. How'd we do?
Great, great, great look in New Jersey. Season 10 Idol, a jump off. Great jump off, dude. We did amazing today and yesterday, right?
And that's a wrap?
Yeah, that's a wrap.
All right,
it's a wrap. It's a wrap.
That's New Jersey. Goodbye, good night.
Bye.
See you later.
Tomorrow night, easy to...
What the heck just happened to you?
Where did you get those lips?
Steven, are you part of her family?
It was a work of art, a thing of beauty.
If I'm not back again this time tomorrow, carry on. Carry on.
Wow.
One, two, three. Yeah.